It's normal to feel sad every now and then. But for some, those feelings don't go away. They grow and grow until they take on a life of their own. And left alone, those feelings can take over, turning to depression or thoughts of suicide. Before you let these feelings go too far, seek out help.
A few months back, Mark saved John's life. Not on the battlefield or from a freak accident, but from suicide. If you have a friend who's depressed, you might be the first one, maybe the only one, to notice they're in trouble. And that makes it so important to act immediately and get them help. For help and information, contact a mental health professional.
The day is long.
What could I have done to help? If you see someone experiencing emotional difficulties, get involved. Intervene.
Marines, we face a problem so serious that it's the second leading cause of death in the Corps today, suicide. Thoughts of suicide can be caused by relationship, financial, or work-related issues, and drug and alcohol dependency. These problems may lead to changes in behavior and a feeling that no one cares. Know your Marines. Identify these issues early and show them that we do care. Don't let your problems build on each other. Talk to a friend, chaplain, your chain of command, or your suicide prevention officer. Talk to someone.
Alcohol abuse coupled with major life stresses or depression can put people at high risk for suicide. Alcohol impairs their judgment and makes it difficult for them to see solutions to their problems. Alcohol can cause them to do something reckless and impulsive and make them even more prone to suicide. If you know someone who's abusing alcohol, don't keep it to yourself. Get help right away through your chain of command. Your quick action could save a life.